that get to my head. I don't care, I paint the town red.
Okay.
Drop your mortgage in the bank!
Please, I have children!
Good to know. We'll come for them next.
Yes, yes, yes.
That's a pretty watch.
No, please, it belonged to my grandpa.
You want to try me? I'll drop your credit score so low you won't even be able to get a loan at the library, punk!
Well, at least I'm leaving with my dignity.
No, we'll have that too. Your pants. Put them in the bag.
She sips the Coca-Cola. She can't tell the difference yet. She can't tell the difference yet.
I'm the newer.
Mr. Peanut Butter,
who's that dog?
Mr. Peanut Butter,
knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone.
Who's that dog?
Mr. Peanut Butter,
trying to catch a break, Jack, leave a dog alone.
Me. My hair is thinning a bit.
Oh, Your Highness, I'm sure it's not that noticeable. Bald! Bald! Bald!
Bald! Bald!
My eyes!
Estrada, can you serve? No, serve the country.
How should I begin this? Guess it started when you were with him. How he never even took you out to dance. Did he fuck with any?
Take away your things and go.
what you say. Oh no.
I wanna be a furry. I wanna be a my first suit all night. I wanna be a furry, furry, furry. I wanna be a furry.
Afternoon, what can I do for you?
I need to buy a gun.
That was a giant cat. But that's impossible, isn't it?
It's entirely impossible. You know, I like this hiding place a lot better. They'll never find us here. Scream and run.
This is my first day being a furry.
A furry is a fascination or an interest in animals that do human things. It feels liberating. It feels like I am actually expressing myself. I'm being open. I'm very nervous. I'm sweating, but you know, I am just gonna go for it.
Yes!
Yes!
Yes! I was hoping you'd be a furry!
I like this. I like this so much.
Me too.
What's your persona's name?
Oh, Cryptic.
Cricket?
Cryptic.
Cryptic, okay.
Yeah. Like Cricket, mysterious, whatever,
I
yeah.
Like Cryptic. Okay, so did you make this?
No, my friend did.
Okay.
It was roughly $2,500, which crazy good price.
That's a good price? I don't know anything about like
oh,
how
yeah,
much
no,
this
that's
stuff
a crazy
costs.
Good price about that stuff.
Okay.
Yeah,
cool.
You're gorgeous.
Thank you so much.
I really like your eyeliner.
Thank you.
You did a really good job.
Thank you. Your dog is handsome.
Welcome to another edition of How Could Anyone Hate Fursuits When They Look This Flippin' Cool? As always, whenever I go to a convention, I'll ask the fursuiter for a little video if the fursuit stands out to me. If they're really cool or really unique looking or just like really cute. And I really love sharing them with everybody. I think it's important to show people just how creative furries are. And these fursuits are works of art. They are one of a kind. They are beautiful moving masterpieces. Yes, they are very expensive. And conventions are expensive to attend as well. But I love going to them because you don't see stuff like this anywhere else in the world.
Thank you to everybody who posed for me at Further Confusion 2023. Y'all look great.
He's disguised as a dog, you fools! Grr! Cast off your amazing doggy ruse and show them your mighty robot form!
Hello, Ebrinian! How are you? Fine, thank you.
Oh my god!
Your hands don't look like this while you're eating your lunch. Must be a liberal sissy. Must be a sissy boy.
Aw, you look so cute sitting there doing absolutely fucking nothing, bitch! Get your ass up! Get your ass up!
This is my beautiful, gorgeous angel who has never done one thing wrong in her entire existence.
And this pile of lard has a warrant in 3 counties.
Yeah, they're invisible, and she's just in the background. And she says, I wish that I could be like the cool kids. Cause all the cool kids, they seem to fit in. I wish that I could be like the cool kids. Like the cool kids.
Hey,
I got one. I got one. Look, what a beauty.
Excuse me, what the actual fuck?
Do I need it? Am I under control? Can I beat it?
Wake up!
If it's swallowing me whole, would I see it?
I can make you feel alive.
Daddy was a cow and my mama was a boy. Half person, half cow, that's me, a cowboy. Hoodle-idle, hoodle-idle, life's a nightmare.
I should turn you in right now.
You wouldn't. Would you?
Give me one reason why I shouldn't.
Because I'm cute.
Scourge, are you high?
Am I what?
High.
Hi.
This is the sonorous war cry of a very angry frog. Ferocious.
Freddy, you're supposed to be on lockdown.
Go cry about it, bitch.
You're doing this by the book. I cannot have you terrorizing him.
I would never.
Or threatening to tear his arms off.
That's happened one time.
Or hanging him from a window.
I solemnly promise that a man's feet will remain firmly on the ground. Just to be clear, that wasn't me.
Found a little band. You told me you fell in love with it, hadn't gone as I planned. When you had to bid adieu.
Light work, no reaction.
Light work, no reaction.
Whew. Okay, it's got a little kick.
Walk like a motherfucker, take no beat. I take no beat, I take no beat. I take no, I take no, I take no beat. Just so it's all top, gotta get so deep. You know me, but I can't. This little fucker is a rogue U.S. military asset and a danger to public safety. NORAD has deployed Reaper drones equipped with missile systems to conduct global orbital sweeps ready to scramble at the first satellite picture of him. If you let him near your girlfriend or...
I'm gonna cheese body!
To ask, he's a smooth operator. Smooth operator. Smooth operator.
Thank you.
see a magic trick? Good. Abracadabra!
Go. If I were a fish and you caught me, you'd say, look at that fish, shimmering in the sun. Such a rare one, can't believe that you got one. If I were a fish and you caught me, you'd say, look at that fish, heaviest in the sun.
Hey everybody, it is Astra here with
Nightsy
and
Avalon.
Now Avalon, what is the best part about the furry community?
I think just enjoying the hobby and being around people who share the same thing as us.
Absolutely. Now Nightsy, what is the worst part about the furry community?
The heat exhaustion.
Here lies Nightsy. He pursued her too hard. What a baby.
We don't need oxygen anymore, Edward. We only need BTS.
Eazy-E, were you ever caught slipping?
Hell no, just tripping off 8-Ball. And girls ain't nothing but female dogs to me, bitches. I'm sorry for that verse, it's in my nature. I got a curse. Out anybody getting on my nerves, you get beat, gagged, broken, served. So, you know who I am. And if you don't like it, I really don't give a damn.
Let's go. I love stealing, I love taking.
Here comes the hurricane, bitch. Ow! 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 Here comes the hurricane, bitch.
Ike, you have to be honest. Am I ugly, yes or no?
Walking, rearranging furniture.
When I walked in the club, everything changed when I walked in the club. He was looking at me like, wow, the aura on my body, I drip and I drop. So he says, I heard you're a singer. I live in a penthouse, it's on the east side. I can tell what he implied, I don't trust my decision.
Huh? Huh? Huh?
Dopamine generator, huh? Psh, yeah, right.
Out and show me. Look it, yes. There it is. The room is yours. They are lucky to be in your presence. Now the turn. Yes, you are a tiny god.
On his last 9 lives.
Bruh, I'm dead.
This filthy thing?
She was gonna wear that tonight and you ruined it.
Honey, it was ruined when she bought it. Yeah.
God made a mistake giving me a cute little mischievous face. Look at me.
Thank you.
go. Aye, more passion, more passion, more passion, more energy, more energy, more footwork, more footwork, more footwork, more passion, more energy, more energy.
Creepers, creepers, where'd you get those creepers? Creepers, creepers, where'd you get those eyes?
Peace, blessing, money, testimony. Gotta follow, 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 follow you, they go. Peace, yeah, good news, diet, plenty, body.
Internet game, let's do it for real now. You ready, bro? I want to do it now. I want to go all the way up. I want to do it. Stop hiding. You hiding forever. Ricky, when I catch you, Ricky, Ricky, when I catch you, Ricky, Ricky, when I catch you, Ricky, Ricky, when I catch you, Ricky.
Princess, are you?
Do you have magic hair?
No.
Magic hands?
No.
Do animals talk to you?
No.
Were you poisoned?
No.
Cursed?
No.
Kidnapped or enslaved?
No. Are you guys okay? Should I call the police?
I tried to get the waiter's attention by blinking in Morse code.
Why are you blinking so much?
I've got something in my eye.
Here, let me get it out.
No, thank you. I don't want to die. Bonjour. Sir was blinking at me. Is this because your date is a freak? No, very good then. Bon appetit.
Let's do it!
I have $30,000 in credit card debt. When they call, I tell them I can't pay it back yet. Credit card debt.
It takes too long to get to my house, to take me out. Now I'm gonna give you all my love in the backseat. Bubble pop, electric. Bubble pop, electric. Gonna.
You're so popular. I just wanna be yours.
we never fucked and I mean that. But not really. You say the nastiest shit in bed and it's fucking awesome.
All the boys say wow, wow. Girls in the back say wow, wow. Into the body, call me Dandy Candy.
I like you, cause you got that something that I need in my life. So give it to me, cause you got that. Like you, cause you got that something that I need in my life. That I need, so give it to me.
Welcome to the first day of school, kids. I'm your teacher. What's your name?
Broccoli.
Your name is?
Broccoli, like the vegetable.
That's weird.
Thanks.
You, what's your name?
Samantha.
You're a boy named Samantha.
Yeah, you got a problem with that?
No, thank you, Samantha. You, what's your deal? What'd your parents name you?
My name's Jack.
Finally, a normal name.
It's short for Jack-O-Lantern.
Jesus Christ.
Present.
How are you not all bullied?
For everyone wondering how I make sounds like this. I have this electronic piece with 16 sounds programmed into it. Each button has 4 sounds.
Bad bitch, ass fat. 40 inch hair, yours came in a pack. Camel so fat, you can see it from the back. Go bad bitch, go bad bitch. Go bad bitch, go bad bitch. Go bad bitch.
Spike, this is supposed to be an intervention. Where is every pony?
Applejack's in a coma, Rarity's being held captive by Mexicans, Fluttershy's in the nut house, and Rainbow Dash is dead. Any more questions, smartass?
Treat a car like you treat a woman.
Go on.
No.
Girl, you got me fucked up. Yeah, this ain't in my cover. Can't tell me about shit about nothing. Try to bitch, don't set me up. Wanna see them dance, wanna see them fuck. But that bitch gon' love me up.
Why? You wanna ask me out on a date?
Maybe. Do you have a boyfriend?
No.
You never told me your name.
Why do you wanna know my name?
I wanna know who I'm looking at.
I win.
It looks like I'm best and you're the worst.
Here is how fire how your physical best.
It looks like I'm best and you're the worst.
Here is how fire.
Is there a way I can come with you guys this time?
Absolutely not. I forbid it. Not gonna happen. Sorry, sweetie. Spring break is no place for young, vulnerable goth girls. You know the kind of freaks up there who drool all over you.
Let's go. Mom, leave me alone. I wanna be famous. I wanna be famous.
Don't let anyone convince you that something you genuinely enjoy is weird, because they are weird for caring so much about what you enjoy.